Let's have a quick look at the antelopes. The variety of antelopes in Africa actually beyond the scope of this article. But antelope is a term referring to many even-toed ugly species found in the family Bovidae, living in a group called a herd. Antelopes are even-toed ruminant mammals, with almost 100 species of antelopes, which vary widely in appearance, strategy, habitat, and range. Most species of antelopes are native to Africa, but many species of antelopes have been imported to other parts of the world for exotic game hunting. Now, antelopes exist in a wide range of habitats, and numerically, most exist in the African savannas. However, there are many species of more secluded forest antelopes, as well as extremely cold living, desert adapted, the rocky living, and semi-aquatic. All bovids have even-toed hooves and bony horns. Antelopes have a wide variety of coverings through and most have a dense coat of short fur. In most species, the coat or pelage is some variation of brown color or even several shades of brown. Like many other herbivores, antelopes rely on keen senses to avoid predators, with eyes placed on the sides of their heads, giving a broad radius of vision with minimal binocular vision. In most species, both sexes have horns, but those of males tend to be larger. The size and shape of the horns varies immensely, but also other antelopes, males have horns and females don't. Horns are efficient weapons and tend to be better developed in those species where males fight over females, usually large herds of antelopes, than in solitary or lacking species. Antelopes are often classified by their reproductive behavior. Some antelopes tend to be monogamous, although others pursue a breeding-like system, where others form large herds. An antelope pursues a number of defense strategies, and large herds such as wildebeest or cape buffalo rely on numbers and running speed for protection. In some species, adults will circle around the offspring, protecting them from predators when threatened. Many forest antelopes rely on cryptic cowering and good hearing to avoid predators. Forest antelopes often have very large ears and a dark or striped coloration. Small antelopes, however, especially dikers, evade predation by jumping into dense bush where the predators cannot pursue. Others, like springboks, use a behavior known as totting to confuse predators, whereby they jump and turn while mid-air, and the prey sometimes get confused and stop the chase. While on your next safari, look out for these magnificent animals that feel